Thank you for hearing out my personal call to arms against the novel coronavirus. Last week, I posted an idea called FluSmart, which proposes to solve the challenge of contact tracing the spread of this virus using personal mobiles and cloud technology. It's been well received, but it has not yet attracted the critical attention needed to make it a reality. Many people still underappreciate that the novel coronavirus represents a sustained attack on our way of life, impacting healthcare availability, economic performance, and even the way we have to behave as a society. A key challenge we must consider is, if existing public health containment mechanisms become overwhelmed, what more could we do to wrest back control, proactively monitoring new outbreaks and broadening the reach of early interventions? This disease spreads exponentially, with orange representing people incubating an infection and red representing symptomatic, newly contagious individuals. If we miss the initiation of any transmission chain, its impact doubles every 3 days. What if there is a way to enable our communities to contribute to the detection and monitoring of outbreaks themselves, to divert some pressure from the public health resources and to allow more effective controls? Here is the idea. Everyone who is willing will install a new app on their mobile phone. This app starts securely recording the information required to accurately reconstruct your own exposure. People who develop symptoms report them and regularly update their severity to differentiate COVID-19 from less dangerous illnesses. Finally, by sending only anonymous, partial information to the cloud, we can automatically perform intelligent contact tracing. This allows the system to inform the people that have been recently exposed to take the necessary graduated precautions to prevent further spread. In return for providing anonymous data, we can start to replace the fear with accurate, specific, and personalized information. Unfortunately, the main weakness of this idea is time itself. Achieving the necessary critical mass is a race against undetected and uncontained spread. Time is so important in allowing our healthcare network to better cope with the inevitable surge, so we can give appropriate intensive care to everyone in need, which could be you or a loved one. It also gives our scientists time to achieve the end game of safe and effective vaccine development. I'm already assisting an international collaboration working on this idea, but we can't do it alone. To really beat COVID-19, we need a full hand of technical experts. We will need extensive cloud resources to make the service freely available. Lastly, we will need to engage directly with Apple and the Android vendors to fast-track approvals and gain key technical assistance. That's why I'm making this plea today. If you agree with the principle of this new capability, help me get this message where it needs to go today. Please click share to circulate this video with your networks. Talk about the ideas and get it in the hands of key decision makers within our world's leading technology companies. Together, let's take back control.